is worried about machines replacing humans, but instead, how can we use technology to make humans even better than machines? We formed a team with one mission in mind: to use augmented reality to increase human capabilities instead of just for entertainment and consumption. We have traveled the country speaking to hundreds of people in dozens of industries, and what we've uncovered was a core pain point: the need to scale expertise. Industries need to capture the knowledge of an expert and quickly transfer it to someone new. Here at Waypoint, we are building that technology.
I want to introduce you to Laura. She's a highly skilled, elite lab technician fighting at the front lines of our war against cancer. She loves her job, and if it was up to her, she'd spend all day, every day, helping cancer patients in her lab. But she doesn't get to do that. Instead, she has to spend 20% of her time away from the lab, writing documentation and training new hires so that others can fight cancer as well as her. That's 2 months of downtime, $200,000 of lost revenue, and dozens of cancer patients that go without her care. It's a waste of her talent, and she's not alone. There are millions of frontline workers just like Laura, people who work out in the field, in a lab, or on the factory floor, wasting thousands of valuable hours every single day trying to transfer their knowledge to others instead of doing what they're really good at. But it's never enough, and knowledge is always lost. I'm Umar, co-founder and CEO of Waypoint, and for the last 6 months, we've talked to almost 300 people across dozens of industries to understand how they transfer knowledge, and we believe we have a better way, the Waypoint way. We're using augmented reality to passively capture the tacit knowledge and skills of frontline experts and instantly transfer them to anyone, anywhere. Let me show you how it works. With Waypoint, all Laura has to do is put on an augmented reality headset, launch our app, and simply go through her process as if she was explaining it to someone new. That's it. Our software does the rest. We use advanced sensors and computer vision to capture audio and visual cues and combine them with spatial information about where she is and what she's doing. Our proprietary technology then translates that information into detailed steps that completely capture her unique tips, tricks, and process from beginning to end. And the best part, all Laura has to do to get there is simply do her job. No leaving the lab, no editing a Word document. And when it comes time to transfer her knowledge, we use our dataset to create holographic workflows with step-by-step instructions so that anyone else with a headset can virtually step into Laura's shoes and follow along as if she was right there. Now, this isn't some far-off vision, and Laura, she's not a paid actor. I'm proud to announce that her employer, Mitra Biotech, is our first paying customer. They're already using Waypoint to help them rapidly scale their groundbreaking process for providing personalized cancer care. And they're not alone. We have another pilot already secured and several more in the pipeline. These customers are excited because they feel the pain that documentation and training cause their most valuable and expensive employees. In fact, our initial results suggest that for an average lab, we could save almost $100,000 per expert per year in downtime and documentation costs, not to mention the downstream benefits of better training. Now, this opportunity is huge. For desk jobs, enterprise content management is already a $28 billion industry, expected to double in the next 4 years. It's home to great products like Dropbox and GitHub for desktop workers. But there are no products like GitHub or Dropbox for frontline workers who don't work at a desk. And that's half the US workforce that's going completely unserved. So our goal is to fill that massive void. And we have an aggressive plan to do so, spanning across industries that we know need what we're building today and what we're gonna build tomorrow as the technology improves. Because at Waypoint, we know that the true power of augmented reality is not in changing in how we play, but in revolutionizing how we will work, especially for frontline jobs like Laura's. That's why we formed our team, so we could make that revolution happen instead of sit by as it occurs. And our award-winning... And our award-winning team from MIT and Harvard is already leading the charge. I've spent the last 15 years on the front lines of innovation as a technologist, an IP lawyer, and a technology executive. Varun was on the core team at Microsoft that designed and built the Microsoft HoloLens headset. Sarah is a product designer who's studied augmented reality at the Media Lab. Mike founded and ran his own VR content studio for years, and Jan is a video game veteran who is the lead engineer on games like Skylanders and Guitar Hero. Together, we have an unfair advantage of expertise that is unparalleled in the world. And we're backed by advisors across industries who believe in making us achieve our mission. And that mission is simple: to use augmented reality to unleash human potential and unlock superpowers for everyone. If you believe in that mission and that's something you want to get involved in, come meet us out at the tent, because we have something amazing that we want to show you. Thank you.